Hello, the Radio Phil. Welcome to Manchester United News. Manchester United now want to sign Anthony and 38 million porcelain star before deadline, The Telegraph. Manchester United are determined to sign Ajax, Anthony and PSV Eindhoven's Cody Gakpo in the final days of the transfer window, The Telegraph's Marcel van der Kraan report. The Red Devils have already spent over 120 million porcelain on four players in Tower Malaysia, Christian Eriksen, Lisandro Martinez and Casemiro, but there could be plenty of more arrivals. Bolstering the attack is one of the prime priorities for manager Erik ten Hag, and Van der Kraan reveals the club want to sign both Anthony and Gakpo, not one or the other. Gakpo is already aware of the Red Devils' interest, but he is currently focused on the second leg of the Champions League playoff tie against Rangers in midweek. Meanwhile, it is reported that the next 48 hours could determine whether United can make a breakthrough in negotiations with the Ajax for Anthony's services. United looks set to spend big on Eredivisie's top attacking talents. Anthony has been Ten Hag's main attacking target throughout the summer. United have already failed with two bids of 51 million porcelain and 68 million porcelain respectively to sign the Brazilian. Ajax are currently firm on their 85 million porcelain valuation for the player despite his transfer plea. The onus is on United to meet their demands or else the club are prepared to keep him. The next few days could be critical to finding an agreement. With 3 years left on his deal, Ajax don't feel any pressure to sell, and United may end up paying the required fee. In case of Gakpo, United may face a similar situation with PSV, particularly if they qualify for the Champions League. They are tied on 2-2 after the playoff first leg versus Rangers. PSV are eyeing a package of around 38 until 42 million porcelain plus add-ons for the player, and may stick to their valuation. The duo should provide much-needed creativity for United this term, while Anthony is a specialist right-sided winger. Gakpo operates predominantly on the left flank. Hence, they won't be directly fighting for places in the starting 11. The pressure will rather be on Jadon Sancho and Marcus Rashford to perform at the higher level to stake claim for places. It should only be regarded as a good thing as United need competition for positions. This will get the best out of players, who will be aware that inconsistency could lead to being dropped. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. And don't forget to turn on the notification.